I'm taking you guys with me. Let's do it. Barricade has moved. I haven't seen any cars down here though. It's pretty ballsy. See, this is supposed to be here. And these guys are gonna piss everybody off. And nobody's gonna come down here anymore. But I don't slip in the sand. It's gonna hurt my ass if I fall down. Oh, that's some dry sand right there. That's where everybody gets stuck. Somebody is down here. Well, hopefully the cops will come get him. That dude. Alright, I'll do a little more exploring this time. Using the wand today, so bear with me. I'm not sure how well it works. How you doing? There's just no life really up this high because it spends too much time dry. You can see the mussels are trying to come back here. A lot of folks come out here and harvest mussel though. And yeah, look at all the little babies. Little babies. Okay, we're gonna get wet. No, we're not. Didn't come in from this side last time, so try something new. There might be some fun stuff over here. Saw people pointing over there earlier. Check it out. Crab leftovers. It's razor clam season too. Kelp. What do you got in here? Ooh, they're squirting, you bastards. There's a big star. What is that? Plastic? That's messed up. Look at the size of these mussels. Yeah, you don't want to eat some of the big ones. There's another star. That's cool. Another one. Sea anemones look better when they're underwater. They bloom out. Another star. So there's a starfish. They prefer you don't do that, but we're gonna put him back where he was somehow. Like this. There he was. At least you have time to suck back in. Pretty cool. A little sea enemy. Okay. Uh-oh. Shit's slippery. What's that gull got? He got himself some lunch out there. Let's check it out. Oh, this stuff is real slippery. It's kelp or whatever it is, seaweed. That's too dark to see. Some big sea starfish. What we got in here? Just a big bed. So, where's the rock where everybody was looking under? This way? Supposed to be mid-60s today. What is this? Algae bloom? Gross. Yeah, that's a disgusting. I would not eat anything off of this area at this time of day if that was my decision. Another beautiful day at the beach, huh? I got nothing to do all day. Oh crap, here it comes. Dark. That's a cool looking starfish. That orange one. These guys are almost black. Crustacean. Is this a hermit crab? No, that's a snail. Collecting food. Maybe this is the big pool. Look at the freaking algae. That's so gross.